Welcome to Scuba Diving International's Open Water Diver video series. Today we'll explore the wonders of the underwater world and learn to interact responsibly with its inhabitants. As divers, it's crucial to remember that touching marine life can be harmful to both you and the creatures that call the water their home. In this episode, we will encounter some potentially dangerous marine species that you need to recognize and respect during your dives. During your dives, you will witness a stunning array of marine creatures. Although rare, the most common injuries that divers suffer are from stings and abrasions caused by aquatic life. Remember, it's best to observe marine life from a respectful distance. Touching can cause harm and disrupt their natural behaviors. Proper buoyancy control is essential for preventing accidental contact with the reef and its inhabitants. Master this skill to become a responsible diver. See how these divers maintain their buoyancy and hover effortlessly, allowing them to watch the wildlife without disturbing their natural environment. Congratulations! By respecting marine life and practicing good buoyancy, you're on your way to becoming a responsible and conscientious diver. Thank you for joining us in this educational journey. By learning and applying these principles, we can protect and preserve the beauty of our underwater world for generations to come. Stay tuned for more episodes as we delve deeper into the wonders of scuba diving.